What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Backrooms game. Now, as you may know, they've actually moved the old game into a brand new one because the other one had data issues. At least I think so, because they say them, and if they never moved it, they would have lost the entire game. So they moved it, and yeah.
Hello? Is anybody there?
This guy may as well be in a mouse at this point, because not meaning anything bad, and but let's just say claustrophobic spaces is not really my cup of tea, if you want to put it that way. Because I'm actually claustrophobic in real life. But in Roblox, it's basically just Roblox, but still, as... Oh. And I've already done that way more than once, so it's like, whatever. I'm guessing he's at that number bit or something, but I'm just gonna stop talking now. And by the way, this might be a unedited video, so yeah. Now, I don't know if I'd call this cheating in a way, but yeah, in terms of the graphics, having it all the way down, you can see for almost miles. Even though I wouldn't really recommend cheating in any game, and because I'm not very much of a cheater, I'm just basically having to do this because I'm rendering a video right now. Oh, hi. That's not creepy at all. This might be level 11, even with the next level probably. Yeah, so anyway, that's the game that game they're after and that we're after moving, and this is stuck. There we go. That's an awesome, and that's not trickery whatsoever. So anyway, that's the entire game. There's nothing changed apart from the thumbnail. The thumbnail looks like it's like looks like it's from the partygoers, and it might hint me towards the next update. Basically the thumbnail right now looks like a balloon, so it might be hinting to partygoers being added, or in this case aka level fun. So that'd be interesting if it does. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, if you're new around here, yeah, why not subscribe and like and share to your friends, and well, enjoy the rest of my content. Yeah, you might find yourself in one of my videos one day.